Your local alert weather snow report, brought to you by Les Schwab Tire Centers.
Well, it's a two-way tie today for first place. Both Timberline and Willamette Pass reporting a foot of new accumulation over the last 24 hours. We're seeing behind them Ski Bowl and Mount Hood reporting about a half a foot, and we'll continue to keep an eye on these numbers as more snow was seen today. We'll be right back.